当然，整个这个大选的结果呢，当然会阻碍，在某种程度上阻碍了工人党啊，这个更新的这个进程。不过呢，这个是选民的这个决定，工人党所能够做的就这么多，我们尽力去做，那么我们尊重。 选民的决定和结果，有没有想到这个可能性？有可能，我想，比如说这一次的这个布兰的这个选票的重叠呢，我想这个也是很多人感到意外的，对吧？所以在大选的时候呢，我相信自由党也感到意外，这是我。 Okay, in my opinion, basically, the PAP has done has actually mitigated quite a lot of the problems in the past. That's what I said before at the beginning of the election, that we have a more responsive government today. They have responded to the protests, I suppose, of 2011, where voters protested the policy. They make many policy U-turns, and obviously, looking at that massive swing, I think their policy U-turn could have helped them, you know, to see what is the result today. I am not able to assess conclusively because I think if you look at the result, hopefully I think it is not only the Workers' Party constituency affected. I think it's across the board, and that across the board. Not every constituency affected. Town council. And if you are talking about how bad it could affect us, we could have lost our seat. If that's the case, given the massive swings of more than 10%, and we won any
Yes. What does that say?
Well, I think residents trust us to manage the town, and we will continue to do so. We would want to do better if we can, and we certainly would want to strive to do better to serve the residents.